big score for Oklahoma. She is just crazy good on those landings. I'd love to know her stick percentage throughout her career.
She is uncanny at putting her feet underneath her and not budging.
AJ Jackson is very capable of a huge vault as well.
AJ Jackson had a little trouble containing her power on floor, went out of bounds. Let's see if she can control the nerves today here in this Super 6 final. Dowell's score is now in. 9.9375. Here's Jackson.
Same vault, one and a half twist. This is much different run style. One and a half, yeah! A little bit short on that rotation, so she actually had to slide her feet back underneath her.
As you mentioned, Oklahoma going for 4 10-0 vaults. This is a good one.
She did a big vault in terms of distance, just a slight under rotation of that somersault, but managed it pretty well.
We mentioned that the Sooners are messing with the lineup a little bit. Jade Dagovea will be their next vaulter.